Hey guys, welcome to my channel. It is day 21 of 100 days of Catoween, and today we are going to be altering this headstones or crypt stones that I got from the 99 cent store. I had shown you in a previous haul, so a couple days ago. They're really sturdy. I like them just how they are, but we're going to make them into pasteloween headstones. So I'm showing you the materials. I have a few different brushes. You're going to need a sponge brush, bristly brush, and then also a fine tip brush, a towel to wipe up your brushes, some water. I'm using the Black Skull mug since we're keeping the white one for the giveaway. A few different colors. I'm going to have purple, blue, pink, and green, and I'm diluting them with some white paint. You're also going to need some black paint to go ahead and highlight those little areas like the RIP, the rest in peace, and then like the skull and not the skull, the crow and the raven and the spider, and then the skulls are just going to be highlighted with the white. I hope you enjoy this process. I'll catch you at the end of this, and I hope you have a spooky day. Catch you at the end. Bye. Hey guys, so we're done with that process. I really enjoyed how they turned out. I just was inspired by the original design, but went with pastel and some whites and some darker colors in the little cracks in the crypt stone, and then just black to highlight the different areas. If you enjoyed the process of me showing you each individual one, let me know. If you just rather me skip the whole process, let me know if you prefer that. Here I'm just showing you each individual one. I think they came out really cool. Let me know in the comments below which one is your favorite. I'm just showing you all the little distressing that I did with the white, just again inspired by the original design. I really, really liked them. I incorporated a green one this time, which was different because with Pasteloween, I've been just doing purple, blue, and pink. However, I think the green one looks really, really cool. And I'm thinking I might do a pastel yellow and a pastel orange to do rainbow pastel. So let me know if you think that's a cool idea in the comments. I'm thinking of doing maybe a shelf with rainbow. So keep just my shelf that I had decorated, I had shown you guys, but doing like a rainbow pastel shelf as well. So if you think that's a cool idea, let me know that in the comments. Again, these ones came out really, really cool. And then here I'm going to show you which one's my favorite after I'm done showing you the green one. All around, of course, so you can see all the different detailing that went into them. I think they're really cool, and I think I might want to sell these in the future. I'm going to be I'm going to be attending an event as a vendor in Riverside, California. So that'll be really cool. Okay, so we got to the point where I'm going to show you my favorite one. So my favorite one is the blue one. It is absolutely gorgeous. I love how it turned out. I love everything about it. I don't know, it's just really appealing to me. And Mr. Woofies is actually the green one, which is my second favorite. So I hope you enjoyed that. And if you want more details about the event I'm going to vendor at, let me know down in the comments. And let me know basically what you thought of this video. Hit the thumbs up if you liked it. And if you retry these, use the hashtag 100 Days of Catoween. Bye!